Salut, c'est Isa pour Hello Saint-Martin TV. Ce soir, on est à Philipsburg. On est venu rencontrer Youmay, qui s'occupe des enfants au travers de son association Génération New Statue et qui prépare le défilé de Sint Martin Day avec eux. Donc, on va aller lui poser quelques questions. Hello.
Yes, hello.
Hello, Youmay. How are you?
Tired. But good.
So, could you explain us what is Sint Martin Day and what are you preparing for Friday?
Okay, well, you know, St. Martin Day falls on November 11th. That's the day we celebrate St. Martin. It's a national day. It's every country have the day when it was discovered. So this is our day, November 11th. We are busy preparing a big unity parade that's going to be held in Philipsburg at the library and it's go through town. We have asked the whole community, various groups, to come out and participate in the parade. We have about 48, almost 50 troops that are going to come out in this parade doing different things. We have bodybuilders, we have the Sissi Basilia Center, we have the Chinese community, the Indian community, we have the Spanish community. I didn't see the French community.
I don't know.
Perhaps, but anyhow, so. It's going to be a nice day where we come out together to portray mutual respect for each other. That's very important, that we have mutual respect for one another and to keep the peace on St. Martin. You know, St. Martin is still a happy island, it's still friendly, people live together, and we want to keep it so. We want to even make it more better. So that's one that's happening for the day. Besides the parade, there's going to be a parade in the morning for uniform groups. So the military, the police, VKS, they will march in the morning. And then also, there's going to be the official ceremony at the frontiers with the superfet, the prime minister, and all of the elected officials. They will be there. They will play the hoist the flag. They will play the Marseillaise and the Wilhelmus and the St. Martin song. And then they go to the festival village, where there's booths with food, and all the activities are happening there for that day. At night, 8 o'clock, right here, we are, as you can see, we are preparing an exhibition. An exhibition, we have about 20 artists, and the theme is also One Island, One People, One Destiny.
What are you preparing with the children of a new generation statue?
I'm preparing for the children for the parade. That's one. We are working hard for them to participate in the parade. But then we have a special event. We want to take the children to Walt Disney next year, October. So we have raffles. We'll be having a big raffle. We'll be doing several events, fundraising, in order to make enough money to take the kids to Disney World next year, October. So we want the population to help us. You see the kids,
yeah.
And they're beautiful. They work hard, so we need to make it possible for them to go.
Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Hope to see you soon.
With my heart. Thank you very much.